Today we found out that we play UNCW. So we're here, just got done practicing, going through a couple of their pleads for tomorrow. And I think the biggest thing would be they have a lot of drivers, so we have to really watch out for that and really be in help with each other, because a lot of them are really quick and we have to just play together and play defense.
After we watch the game, see what we needed to do to focus on or what players to key in on for tomorrow, came over here and just worked on their offensive plays so we could have a good idea how to play them tomorrow.
It would be great to win on Sunday and after celebrate not only a championship, but me and Akeema's birthday that we had today. So that would probably be the best birthday gift out of all.
I'm not really worried about my birthday. I mean, like, today, it's really special that me and Quet have the same birthday, but we're just worried about playing games and getting this championship.
I think we need to just rest, make sure we hydrate, make sure we get something good to eat tonight, and just take it easy. We've been watching the games today, and just rest up for tomorrow.
Tomorrow is the first step. Let's make it a good one. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Everybody ready to go. Everybody ready. Parker.
Beauty Hoop Squad on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Beauty Hoop Squad.